So as I was saying, with the snakes, you can keep the weapon, which is what you saw us do, or you can throw it or eject it. So for example, if I want to throw this or get rid of it, when I go here, I'm just going to come around and eject it. See if I can follow up from right there. On the two, we're going to be careful not to hit the camera. But on the two, when I go here, I can come around, I'm literally just going to throw it right there and then follow up. So there's a time to do that and a time not to. For example, if I have multiple opponents, I don't want to throw the weapon where somebody else can pick it up. Okay? If it's one-on-one, this is good because now the weapon's away from them, well, I can go ahead and do my follow. That's why you see me keep the weapon one so that I can have two weapons against none, or for training, I can this way, because otherwise it gets tiring for my partner to pick it up all the time. So these are now the snakes with the eject. Okay? All right, thank you.